tonight's Tipping Points, five lies that Senator Bernie Sanders told in his town hall event last night. The mainstream media is ignoring this, so we will correct the record. Plus, the story of a hero priest who saved the crown of thorns from the burning cathedral of Notre Dame yesterday. And we have a gay Republican on the show tonight to debunk the leftist narrative accusing Vice President Mike Pence of being anti-gay. I'm Liz Wheeler. Join me on Tipping Point at 9 o'clock Eastern.